Hi, I'm James Jacobs. I have been doing Ideal Protein for about 13, 14 months, 15, hard to keep track. I started back in February last year, 2013. And when I started, I weighed, I guess, about 367 pounds, 365 pounds, something like that. So pretty overweight. I've always been kind of overweight my whole life. It's just been creeping up and creeping up. And a friend of mine started with Ideal Protein, and he told me that I should come check it out. So I did. Seems like it was, you know, nice and organized, and everybody was friendly. And so I kind of just stuck with it. And here I am, 14 months later. I am now 190 pounds, and I'm more energetic than ever. I don't lose my breath going up the stairs. And it's just been pretty exciting. Getting healthy, really, for the first time in decades for me. It's kind of weird, like walking by, you know, a window or something like that, and getting around, seeing my reflection on the corner of my eye and all that, and like not recognizing myself. My friends, my family have been just supportive of this whole thing, and been just blown away by the results. I've been through, I think, three or four coaches, because I've been on this thing for so long, and people come and go and all of that. And I've been working with Tara a lot, and she's been really supportive. And it was actually amusing to me that she is kind of in some of the sort of same industry. I work in the game industry and doing role-playing games and stuff like that. And so it was really cool just being able to talk to somebody that not only is on the same program, but has the same interests and all that. So it was really just the combination of the just really friendly coaches and the accountability, because you got to come in every week and weigh in. So it'd be like, pay out 1 week with pumpkin pies or something like that. It'll show up and you'll have to explain yourself. But that, and just the organization of the whole thing, is really what's really key for me. Like being able to just track what you eat. And you know, if you just snack on things all day long, you're not going to realize that you just ate all that food. But if it's on paper right there, well, that's what I'm calling. So yeah, it's been a long, crazy journey. And I'm excited to, you know, head into phase four and see where it goes from there.